How's it going? So today I'm going to be answering a question that I get a lot, and it's how do I get so much money? So right now, as you can see, I'm at $12.6 million. How I got this is, as you can see over here, I'm rank 50 at pizza delivery, which is basically the highest paying job that you can do. So to get yourself money faster, what you want to do is you want to get all of your stats up. So what I like to do at each build that I do, I put a wall right here, put a nice TV up. You want to boost all of your levels up. Oh, not tables. Jeez, what am I doing? No, not a bit. Okay. What else can we... Oh, we need this. Not that, this. And I think that is everything, basically. I already filmed this once yesterday, but my mic wasn't plugged in. It was really late, so I just decided to go to sleep and do it today. But as you can see, all my stats are at zero, so let's head over to work. Delivery. Head down there, I'll deliver one pizza, show you how much I got, and then I'll deliver a second pizza with all my stats up, and I'll show you how much more money you get for each pizza. These loading screens take way too long. There we go. So let's take a pizza, head over. Oh, it's nice and close. Deliver this pizza. As you can see, that's my first pizza. I get $1,000 and $1,074. So let's end that shift. As you can see, 1,074. Go back to my house. Wait for this loading screen to go by, cause. There we go. Alright, so let's get all these levels up. I'll probably just speed this up because you guys probably don't want to watch me get my levels up. Except for hunger, we'll go to work and we'll just buy two pizzas there to get my hunger up. All right, so now that we're here, just walk out, get two pizza slices, because that usually fills you up. Eat that. Everything's pretty close to 100. Take a pizza, and it's nice and close too. Just down here. Let's go to work. So our first pizza, $1,500. So as you can see, just by getting your moods up, you can get an extra like $500. If you're level 50, it changes as your levels go higher or lower. So, for all of you who've been asking how I get my money, that's how. That's how you get more money. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll see you guys on the next one.